Tell me, how is that transitioning going from your state to overseas and into the WNBA?
Yeah, it was a long transition. Yeah, I started playing pro, not in, like in a smaller team, and I worked my way up. And the last couple of years, I played in bigger teams, and also with my national team, I kept evolving with my game, and it got me to an opportunity here, and I'm so happy for that.
I know you mentioned in an interview with Colorado State that you didn't even think you were going to make the WNBA. So, like, what do you feel changed?
Yeah, this was never coming out of college and watching the WNBA, that never seemed realistic. So this was never a dream for me. But then the better you get and you start playing with better players and in better teams, I started thinking, well, maybe one day I will have my shot, and it didn't come.
Got to keep things going in the meantime.
What do you take from college by having your role back with what you can bring to this team?
I think maybe less the athletic aspect, but more the reading the basketball game, the passing game is something that I'm really used to, and that's something that Coach T wants here too. So that's perfect for me.
Have you ever gotten a volleyball offensive rebound?
Oh, I know you guys are leaving tomorrow.
Yeah.
But I know that you guys are group D, and you're one of the lower ranked teams in group D. So how do you
play
think
chart looks amazing.
Y'all can come together and maybe take out Russia and Serbia and Blair's, I believe.
I think also Russia will be ready for us, because we beat them in the first European that we played 2 years ago. So Serbia plays at home, and Serbia is really a basketball country. And then Belarus, you can't count them out either. So we have a really, really, really hard job to do. We know that we are able to do it. It will just depend on that day, how we will get it together.
So I know that 2 years ago you guys got bronze. So what are you hoping to get this year?
I think our main goal is to play top six, because if we play top six, we get a ticket for the qualifiers for the Olympics. If we can get anything else than that, if we can get a medal, we will go for it. But our main goal is to play top six.